Applying for the position of RA here in Northwood University for the fall.
Thanks, it's been my intention since first taking the job.
However, we do have some concerns about next year before we consider hiring you again.
Hey, that kid had it coming. I sleep with a knife under my pillow, and when you wake me suddenly, I can't help what happens.
What?
Nothing.
Oh, okay. How about your status next year? We're worried about your rapport with the Dutch students.
Who?
The Dutch students.
Who?
The Dutch students.
Who?
The students from the Netherlands.
What?
The Danish people.
Who?
The folks from Europe.
Where?
Across the pond.
What?
Dutchies, damn it, Dutchies!
Oh, Dutchies, what about them?
Ah!
Ah! Ah!
Yes, well, we here at Northwood University housing staff feel that your one area of improvement beyond anything else is how well you get along with our nether feathers.
Well, I...
And until you've shown improvement, Alex, I'm afraid we can't consider hiring you for next year.
But how am I going to do that?
The only way a man can learn about cultural differences other than his own.
The library?
No. Once you are ready, you will seek the master of their race. The one they all look to. The Great Dane. The keeper of all Danish knowledge. He wears a pendant around his neck. If you can take this from him, then we can guarantee you a spot on our roster next year, Mr. Mackey. However, be warned. Without proper Danish knowledge and skills, you will have no chance against the Great Dane. You must first study and train. Now, get out of my office.
What's a boy to do when you tell your tale and it never fails? Did you stand up feeling bad for you? With your hangdog eyes, you can bring me down. Now I'm wrapped around your whole hand. Stop looking so surprised. Make it easy. Bye.
to the right.
I'm Irish.
Close enough. Come with me.
Oh, okay.
So what you're telling me is that this bloke you work for, he says either you have to learn about the Dutch culture or you have to find a new job?
That's about it.
How do I play into it?
You said you're Irish, and that's pretty much on the border next to the Dutch. And I figured you know their culture, so I need you to help me.
Well, we do share a border. All right, I'll do it. Let's go.
I ordered a sandwich, so...
Hey, Sam.
Worked hard to get to this point.
Thank you so much for the training.
It was my pleasure. And now, before you start on your epic journey to meet the Great Dutchie, I have something to tell you.
What's that? Anything? What is it?
Alex, I am the Great Dutchie. And because you have made it this far, it is my honor and privilege to give you the golden...
I got it!
Let's change our luck. This night is all that we've got. Drive fast until we crash this dead end life. Sweet dreams that won't come true. I leave it all for you. Brick walls are closing and let's